An oil leak forced United Flight 229 from Washington, D.C. to San Diego to shut off one engine and divert to Denver International Airport. Crews told passengers about the oil leak as they crossed over the southwest Colorado border. The Boeing 757-200 made what one passenger called a normal landing. There were fire trucks waiting for them at the Denver airport. Passengers are now off the plane, and United says they're working to get them on another one. Katie Johnston, covering Colorado First.